hard-hitting action and acrobatic stunts. The hallmarks of one of the world's most popular film genres, the Kung Fu martial arts movie. It is argued that nowhere in the world is the Kung Fu movie made better than in Hong Kong.
I mean, there's nothing beats a good old action Hong Kong movie where we can see a guy getting kicked in the face, punched in the guts.
Making a Kung Fu movie the Hong Kong way means full body, no holds barred contact. And it's not for the faint-hearted.
I hope these work.
的 stuntmen, or red trousers as they're called in Hong Kong, are the unsung heroes of the movie industry. In this make-believe world, they are the ones who get hurt for real.
即係冇乜所謂咯，或者有陣時，即係個普通人行街都或者會受傷。
做到就冇事，做唔到分鐘係死嘅。不過唔同嘅香港係嗰個制度係我幾中意嘅。
When a high-flying stunt goes horribly wrong, it is the stuntman in red trousers who usually pay the price. Injuries like this, and even death, are an occupational hazard for the Hong Kong stuntman. Because no matter how prepared they are, accidents do happen. It is every professional stuntman's worst nightmare, and the fear that's always in the back of their minds. These dedicated individuals who put life and limb on the line for the entertainment of millions are part of a respected Hong Kong movie-making tradition, which began with the legendary Red Trousers, the very first Hong Kong stuntmen. Lau Da Long is one of Hong Kong's pioneer Red Trousers, performing stunts in the days of black and white cinema.
第一次打我同主角打嗰個人叫鄭衛森，男主角嚟嘅，一嗌嗰時冇嗌上，嗌cam啦，啪，阿俊咪哇，徐亞明佢一擋，咔，幫佢度喊，冚家鏟呢個邊個嚟啊？聽日有冇叫佢唔好嚟啊？從來叫佢唔好嚟，唔好嚟，我冇見到佢，哎呀，我手斷啊手，咁好唔好驚啊？足足兩個月2 months。 片場冇得到。No work啊！一睇到我，佢嚟啊！冇見到我。我中意拍電影，我中意拍電影。我從咩做拍電影咧？我從咩嘢拍電影咧？我點解會拍電影咧？我有咩本事拍電影？我技能拍咩嘢？我係打，打從咩開始？冇事啊！
'Some of these red trousers that we know today are people like Jackie Chan, Yu Mo Peng, Dong Wei, Yuan Biao, Yuan Hua, Tony Leung, Ridley Xu. So all of these guys who came out of the Beijing Opera School had a huge impact on the whole Hong Kong action cinema.
At a glance, you'd never guess that this traditional Beijing opera was the training ground for many of the Hong Kong movie world's best stuntmen. But the choreography and acrobatics of great Beijing opera classics and those who perform them would also make the great stylized action and fight sequences on the big screen and the dramatic effect. Well away from the lights, camera, and action of the Hong Kong movie industry, the provinces of mainland China are the setting for a unique kind of training institute, Beijing Opera School. Within the walls of Shaoxiangyu's Hope Art School, local children, some as young as 6, are learning the many disciplines needed to be an opera artiste. The skills they learn at the school, a fusion of singing, acting, mime, acrobatics, and martial arts, equip them for a career in traditional Beijing opera. Since the old days, those who train in Beijing opera would wear red trousers. This became their trademark. The growing Hong Kong film industry would take the unique skills of these red trousers off the stage and put them in front of the camera.
How they make the transition into film is that back in the black and white movie days, is that they didn't have stuntmen back then. And the only people who knew how to do fighting, choreography fighting, and tumbles and reactions were the people from the Beijing Opera School. So that's how the whole profession started, the whole stuntman profession. Whenever a director needs some action sequence done, he would go to the Beijing Opera School and call for 2-3 red trousers.
And with good reason. In Beijing Opera, students were put through specialized training that made them agile, nimble, flexible, and disciplined. They were repeatedly subjected to rigorous routines, a process that would condition their bodies to perform with controlled precision. Many of Hong Kong's leading stuntmen studied Beijing opera, and it was a career in the opera that originally attracted them, not the glamour of the film industry.
那時候我爸爸有個希望，那你那時候其實也是一個中國人的傳統的希望，就是希望子承父業。你知道什麼子承父業？就是兒子繼續做爸爸所做的事。好了，那就是找到個經班師傅去教我個經班的技能。那時候我們由細個那種訓練方法也是很 traditional 的，師傅被師傅打的，要聽師傅話，見師傅要斟茶。
Training in Beijing opera was tough, both physically and mentally, and often an exercise in discipline, perseverance, determination, and humility, with students being at the beck and call of their masters, even students who would be destined for greatness.
One of the most respected red trousers of all, and considered a big brother by all these other red trousers, is Sammo Hung.
Like many other former students, actor-director Sammo Hung never forgot his time at the Beijing Opera School.
I remember first time my grandpa and grandma bring me to the Beijing Opera School. I see some young kid in there, they're training. I like it, you know, it's very fun. Then I always talk to my grandpa, oh, I want to go to the school, you know, Beijing Opera School. I want to go. After grandma and grandpa bring me to the school, side the country 7 years, then I stay there after a week. I call my mom, no, I want to go home.
I want to go home.
每一天，每一天，唔做得噶，一做身啊，一定打噶。Every morning, we wake up. The first thing is the hand on the floor, handstand. You know how long I do it on the chair? 1.5 hours. 1.5 hours.
我師傅揸住嗰條藤條喺後邊巡嚟巡去，大家都唔落啦。頭先話你唔落，我唔落，同埋有一個鬥嘅心態啦。
咁有啲啱啱落嚟咧，乜就係個啰柚鋸起度咁啊！即係你知啦，handstand一落嚟，啱咪就啰柚鋸起一，啪打到撲爆嘅咁樣點咧？東西，哎呀，唔好叫嘈，有人喺瞓緊覺，好多人 sleep 做大戲好攰嘅，你一叫醒做一人，你死啊你，唔使翻嚟，走前面打，唔准嘈，打你。
When I was young, I very hate my master. You know, oh, you beat me all the time. Okay. Maybe later on, I grow up, I will beat you up too.
好唔好呢？我问你咧，你话好唔好咧？好，系啦，点解咧？如果唔系咁，我边有今日啫？
But I think now, if you before my master, he had not train me like the heart. Right now, you know, very fat, I still can do it.
好，预备，预备 ，OK，
预备，一、二、三、一，嗱，Listen。
Because why? Because I'm just like a Hong Fuji.
Ridley Choi is another of the red trousers who's made the transition to movies. He soon realized that even the rigors of Beijing opera training couldn't fully prepare him for the demands of stunt work.
1979年开始做 stuntman，嗰阵时系估唔到系咁危险嘅，我完全系唔知啲 stunt 嗰啲 high force 系点样做啊？哦，二三楼要飞落嚟啊！ 跟住俾架車撞，咁嗰時係唔知係咁樣，俾啲人一腳真係踢埋你，即係斷肋骨啊！嚟 OK， 咁啊係打下關鬥啊，跳下彈床啊，即係耍下刀劍，即係耍兩下花 ，OK 嘅先。
These days, Ridley has progressed from stuntman to stunt director. In the movie Lost Time, starring martial arts actor Robin Shou, most of the stunt talent Ridley worked with did not come from the opera school tradition. But the reputation of Beijing opera-trained stuntmen such as Ridley has made the term red trousers a catchphrase for all Hong Kong stunt professionals.
I have guys like Jackie Chan and Sammo Hung, those guys to follow. You know, they have set up a standard, you know, a prerequisite for us Hong Kong stuntmen.
The new generation of Hong Kong stuntmen learn their craft on the job. Many hope to be discovered as the next Jackie Chan or Sammo Hung. Chow Jung Duck is one such hopeful. For the novice stuntman, perseverance is a necessary quality.
不過發生過那動作太慢了，即是說發生過那動作太慢了嘛，其實標下即是太慢了，即是說即是說發生過那動作太慢了嘛。其實第一他未合作過啦，他不屬於是我的班底，不屬於我的班底，而且那支他的料是不是那麼全面，如果我更加是去 push 他呢，他分鐘是會受傷，那我覺得是即是我慢慢來先，讓他習慣了我個人。
我個人啊，係乜嘢性格，係點樣拍嘢嘅，俾佢習慣咗我先，好啦，咁我慢慢嚟，慢慢嚟。知唔知啊？十一分，知啊，好啦，係咯，係咯，係咯，咁得啦。開工啦，同佢講，我咧就盡量做到嘅，就盡量做俾你，即係我盡我力，即係能力去做啦。如果真係做唔到嘅話，即係都要即係希望可以試咯，試到即係 OK 咯，試到 OK
On screen, the adrenaline pumping action is over in seconds. The audience none the wiser to the hard work required behind the scenes.
His performance is very good. Oh, because this action is not easy. If you 過唔到門咧，佢一讀變唔到個backflip咧，佢係好似插水式咧，會幾會好危險嘅係，所以我呢啲情形我唔會係點樣 push 佢嘅，俾佢自由發揮先。With
audiences constantly craving more bang for their buck, the pressure is on stunt directors to push the envelope. Action sequences are becoming increasingly complex, not to mention dangerous. This means stuntmen also have to push themselves beyond their physical and mental limits. To succeed in this business, the new generation of red trousers need to possess one quality above all, courage. It's a quality that newcomer Wong Chi Man is not short of.
Wong
Chi Man exemplifies the daring new breed of red trousers.
起碼有啲每一樣嘢唔同嘅嘗試啊，係即係唔咁嘗試啊，係即係唔咁死固固，永遠都做成一樣嘢咁，好悶咯，真係。一二三，點你名嘅？報話。OK。
好啦，而家等到演我哋。佢想問，好啦，文仔，夠唔夠姜啊？我冇話唔夠姜噶我，實夠姜做噶。高度唔係問題，係因為係要搭落嚟，唔係跳落嚟。跳落嚟30-40尺都跳過，但係搭落嚟咧10-40尺我都係第一次。文仔，嗱點樣都好。
死都機會唔大嘅，我諗受傷嘅機會頸落80%啦，80%係要入醫院嘅啦。
即係你係預咗，
預咗會入醫院嘅。似係做動作之前咧，未嗌撈機。 可以乜嘢都諗，但係預備嗌撈機嗰陣時咧，你已經係預備曬所有動作，你跟住會做嘅咩動作，點樣做，你已經去喺呢個裏邊諗緊啦，咁喺度循環喺度諗，跟住一聽到 action 咧，係周圍乜嘢都聽唔到噶啦，已經係好靜噶啦，會係就係知道自己要做乜嘢。哇，仲冧过上次嘅，点解？而第二次咧，我睇过下边系加咗成十条木方嘅，同平地系一样噶。第一次系个地板嗰个台咧，下边冇加木方，所以就砸烂咗部机，射嚟有少少咁咬一咬。而第二次咧，我睇过下边系加咗成十条木方嘅，同平地系一样噶。咁我系心态问题嘅，另外戆居就可能就系戆居，另外。哦，好嘅，做得靚嘅，可能香港以後啲人都做唔到嘅，其他舞師做唔到嘅，咁就唔同一個諗法。
好，一個一條咧。
唔該住啊，慢慢嚟，慢慢嚟。
好，哇！有人拍手掌，成功感，哇！好過錢啊，嗰陣
時。好掂啦，
得冇錯。
好啊。All right, excellent.
The Hong Kong stunt professional's willingness to take ever-increasing risks means that what you see on screen is more often than not the real thing. Real punches, real kicks, real pain. And in Hong Kong, it isn't just the stunt double who gets in on the action.
Except for Hong Kong and China, and even Taiwan, Asia can do this thing.歐洲又好，美國又好，啲演員都唔可能俾你咁樣食嘅。得咩可以俾你食？演員係唔可能俾你食嘅。你話打巴打你都得，唔得。
Even though I make the crossover here into America, but you know I miss the good old-fashioned down and dirty filmmaking. It certainly brings out the reality. I mean, there's nothing beats a good old action Hong Kong movie where we can see a guy getting kicked in the face, punched in the gut.
我有時就問題就話，你食我腳，你頂唔頂上先？你頂唔上，誒冇事啦，大佬揾第二個嚟。
Hey, really? You gonna fight him again?
你頂得上我嘅，我就食出嚟。咁第一就係你係做得到，你又唔係太痛苦，我又做得到，但係個效果出嚟係好嘅。
What's so exciting to be in a Hong Kong movie is the contact. One thing with Hakim, I mean, this guy is huge. This guy is a mountain. This guy is a mountain of man. This guy is very intimidating, but yet, it's so challenging just to be able to go one-on-one with him. So when we were just kind of go exchanging punch and kicks like that, I go, hey, you know, it's okay. I can handle this. And I was having so much fun doing it.
That's great. 不同嘅香港系嗰个制度系我几中意嘅。
And judging from the cult-like status many Hong Kong action films have acquired, the Hong Kong kung fu movie formula seems to be exactly what audiences the world over want. With their hard-hitting, nail-biting stunts, these movies keep fans on the edge of their seats thanks to one key ingredient: a very real sense of danger.
Change your plan. On the count of three, I'll charge in, and you're going to make sure the alley's clear. Okay?
Okay.
All right. One, to...
What's that?
When?
Hey! I said three!
Jumping off buildings and having nothing but a cold, hard cement floor to break your fall is just another day's work for stuntman Jack Wong.
嗰陣時咧，啲電影咧就比較即係幾注重依樣嘢嘅。咁變咗我哋即係出嚟咧，咁日日開工都係咁樣噶啦，即係已經係習慣咗，一去到一睇唐景二三樓咁樣望自己係望二三樓噶啦，永遠都係咁啊。去到係咯，咁去到一啲位咁樣，哦原來咁你一定自然會已經知道嗰日做咩嘅啦，係啦，去到二三樓已經知道自己做咩啊。 咁去到一啲爛嘅景啊，就知道係嗰度係爆炸㗎啦，係咯。即係已經有心理準備，已經係習慣曬。自己入得呢行，其實已經係即係會預咗會有受傷。咁但係一樣嘢，我覺得即係冇乜所謂咯。或者有陣時，即係個普通人行街都話會受傷。
Even though the chances of getting hurt are higher the more times you perform a stunt, it is not a consideration for Jack. Like his fellow red trousers, if he's not satisfied, he does it again.
啊，踎上去好危險。其實有陣時我哋做嗰啲嘢，我哋都會驚，即係做好多嘢，我哋都會驚。但係有陣時一樣嘢叫做，第一我哋做呢行啦，咁一定會要接觸嘅，係咯，冇得逃避嘅，咁啊一定要接觸。所以驚都會做，但係要你諗方法解決咯。
係咪正式啊？一刀嚟啦！好啦，得我哋嘅。因為應承咗人，就一定要做。即係我自己覺得咯。咁誒，一煲咗機，你就要去做。我覺得即係用煲機去克服呢樣嘢咯。總之一聽到煲機，點都要去做。煲機，一、二、三。
好，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意思，唔好意
停咗落地。咁但我一出去撞啲燈柱嗰陣時候，燈柱太幼咁個人，咁一撞埋燈柱太幼咁個人，咁一撞埋一個力撞緊埋個人西出嚟咯。
因為啲浪我射咗你咯，彈唔彈？嚟多個，嚟多個，
你試試多試，
得個，嚟多個，
試你試一試，
得個唔爆喎，得個，嚟啊嚟啊！
一西出去咁樣冇辦法焗住攬住條燈柱咁樣落，
即係一射我哋咧，我個人即刻西嘅個人，一西我就要扣。
攬住冇所謂，啊攬住冇所謂。
我盡量唔攬咯 ，sorry，
唔好
攬。
聽聽，
得你啊 ，OK， 係
咯，而家就係 keep 住嗰個位啫，係咯。
Incredibly, Jack climbs back up for another shot at the stunt.
Okay, stand by.
One, two, three. 即係做咗幾個，即係盡量想去唔攬條燈柱，但係都係冇辦法。係咯，那個力都係咁樣去。呢樣嘢估計錯誤咗咯，自己。
Jack's walked away from this stunt unscathed, at least until his next death-defying feat. Stunts in Hong Kong movies look real because they are real. But the nature of the work they do does take a heavy toll on their bodies. Because of this, some red trousers aspire to do other things, like acting or directing. But to get there often means having to pay your dues and excel as a stunt professional first.
我哋都係普通人啫嘛，係咪先？但係協還協都要做，點解都要做咧？你唔做，你就冇啊！你冇地方企啊！即係喺呢個行呢個崗位呢個position，你冇得再企。我啲人可能話：我徐寶華你冇膽啦，唔得噶啦。好啦，咁你為咗要係保持呢一個升譽啊，你明知係斷手斷腳，你都要做。希望用自己個經驗，我斷手啊，斷輕啲啦，斷腳啊！唔好斷啦，扭親算啦，即係你咁樣咯，係。所以難嗰個咧就係尖沙咀一條天橋，咁我係要搭落一架行緊嘅貨車，再係彈去後面行緊嘅 van 仔，再搭落地。嗰、那個係我最難嘅，任何人睇過難，就算係 Jackie Chan 睇過都話哇，即係好嘢嘅。但係嗰個我好奇怪，嗰、那個我係有信心做，係啊。但係嗰個係因為點解嗰個係做到與做唔到，做到就冇事。做唔到分鐘係死嘅，我記得五點半我哋通告，五點九就即刻做嗰動作，所以係其實冇乜時間去 prepare 嘅。但係好奇怪嗰陣時個心理係好個信心係好澎湃，好強。
邊度嚟嘅？
嗰啲信心啊，係我諗係經驗啦，同埋嗰個時期我係最 fit 嘅，我自己覺得自己嗰陣時係最 fit， 你度得出我做得到。其實都值得嘅，咁亦都唔係話係淨係為人哋點睇我嚟做嘅，咁希望亦都係自己希望係喺行做咗咁耐，亦都希望有啲成績。咁自己每一即係我諗每一個人每一個 stuntman 佢有個希望咧，有個目標咧，可能係做到啊武術指導啊、導演啊咁樣係。如果你咁我哋呢個係我哋踏腳石啊嘛，係先係喺嗰啲職位嘅踏腳石。如果你依樣嘢你都踏唔過嘅，咁你點會踏得過嗰步咧？
Everything depends on yourself. If you think about, I'm just a stuntman, oh, you don't care everything. You don't try to do everything. You don't show yourself. You don't have any fantasy.
Dreams.
You always be a stuntman. But stuntman, how many years you can be a stuntman?
While the career span of the stuntman is relatively short, the Hong Kong film industry is in no danger of facing a shortage of red trousers. There are always fresh-faced newcomers joining the ranks of this rather unique community.
结婚五年，讲真呢五年我阿妈落香港嗰阵，识啲人买好多，加埋咧香港舞狮界咧系一个好大怪兽埋堆，最大支持咧就有个家，点都支持你去生存啦，去做嘢。
呢个个都锡我，
个都留少少，
梗系唔得啦！呢啲一睇准就掉噶啦嘛。
A complex choreographed fight scene requires precise timing and concentration. Any stunt is a collaborative effort between stuntmen, the stunt director, and actors. Every piece of this machinery needs to be working just right for stunts to be performed for maximum impact and with minimal injury. On the big screen, the action hero's formidable fighting skills play out in stylized high-energy sequences. But behind this make-believe facade is the real hero of the moment, the stuntman, or in this case, the stunt woman.
I give myself a lot of pressure,
因為我想要講出來，因為嗰隻老式嘅佢都可以。唔該曬老師。
系男人都中意自己个女人入得厨房，出得厅堂，斯斯文文啦。喺屋企又可以照顾家头细务啊，出去做嘢，即系最好你又出去做埋嘢啊，就可以同佢一齐affirm 家庭啊，成啊嗰啲就为之 perfect 咯。我觉得，即系佢哋会系咁样认为咯。危险性又唔系真系咁高，咁我咁点解唔趁我自己后生做到嘅，即系做多啲嘢令自己，即系将来。个脑唔会一片空白咯。
好，阿生带过嚟。
即系呢一种自豪感咧，唔系咁多人可以攞到嘅。好，
what was traditionally a male-dominated genre, women are now increasingly getting more screen time as action heroes, making female stunt professionals a valuable commodity. In Lost Time, Ada Leong stands in for the lead actress. Thanks to skillful editing, audiences cannot tell one from the other. It's not just women who are breaking into the Hong Kong stunt industry. These days, the calling to become a Red Trousers, a stuntman in Hong Kong, has also been answered by those who are not even Chinese. Englishman Jude Poyer followed his heart to Hong Kong, where he's now a Cantonese-speaking stuntman and actor.
I've been on the sets of films and I've seen behind the scenes footage from Hollywood movies, and like the actress will take like a 10-foot dive into a huge airbag and she'll get a standing ovation. It's like, no, doing a 10-foot fall into a huge, you're not gonna get hurt. It takes very little skill whatsoever. But there are certain stunts where you watch that and you go, that had to hurt. There's no way that the guy didn't get the wind knocked out of them at least. And those are the stunts that I like to watch. As I was growing up, I developed, I guess, a symbiotic passion with martial arts, movies, and acting. So I couldn't see myself going into any career other than film. And I can't think of a better place to come and learn your trade and learn your skills than Hong Kong.
One, two, three. Okay? Is that okay?
No,
I didn't think so.
Western people obviously haven't got the kind of background. We can't spend 7 years in a Beijing opera school.
The risky nature of their work makes Hong Kong stuntmen a close-knit community. A high level of trust amongst them is critical because it could mean the difference between life and death. Newcomers have to work hard to get acceptance, especially those from a non-traditional background.
Oh, there's been times, and certainly earlier on, when I felt I just wasn't getting the opportunities to do certain things simply because I was a Westerner.
His persistence paid off, and Jude found acceptance into the exclusive band of Red Trousers.
Now, why would anybody want to work in an office when you could do this?
Acceptance is one thing, but hitting the mark as a stuntman is something else altogether. On the set of Lost Time, stunt director Ridley Choi breaks in Kok Siu Hang, a promising new stuntman.
Hey,
我覺得恆仔佢都好全面宣傳，咁佢無論佢個人嘅身手啊、個跳擲能力啊、兵器啊，同埋都好全面噶啦。我嘅長處係拍得實啊，實正啲嘅係打就真係打埋佢，飛就真係飛埋嚟，中腳就真係中喎，唔係話咩係 double 位啊，唔係喎，即係呢啲我要呢啲嘅係，咁變咗係佢會幾吃力，係啊，哇咁啊，係咁啊，得唔得噶？梗係得啦。係咪先？即係會係佢唔敢做，你要谷佢做咯，係。
唔係啦，唔係。而家你有冇信心先？有信心就唔使事。
有。
It's time for Hang to face the hard reality of stunt work.
走住入去先嚇。係啊。啊！翻過嚟。咩啊？得兩塊呀，撐唔到啊，放地。
跟其實都是地下落地下嗰下，
好
，OK
啊，
好，
好嘅，好嘅，
真咩感覺？
做墩邊即係覺得好有挑戰性，真係，好似頭先做嗰啲反應真係，自己都有好大壓力，即係想做好啲，同埋如果一定要做好。如果做得不好就整親自己，整親自己就乜都玩完。
如果個環境我做完呢個出嚟，啲觀眾會拍手嘅，我就會做。即如果做完出嚟都仲係咁嘅，咁我何必要做咧
？For the average stuntman, it isn't fame or fortune that keeps him in the business. In Hong Kong, red trousers live for the challenge of executing the ultimate stunt.
揾人會唔會好難咧？如果做咁嘅動作，
我諗都唔會嘅。問題睇你邊度拍戲啫。我香港做嘅話，啲問題都冇。啊，呢個做或者會難啲咯，似咁。
The red trousers' willingness to push the limits of stunt choreography is a key factor in sustaining the Hong Kong film industry, and it keeps the Asian martial arts movie alive and kicking. Far from the glitz and glamour of the Hong Kong film industry, it is schools like this one found all over China that may produce future generations of stunt professionals. These children are here to be trained in the traditional operatic arts, but some already have their sights set on a career in television or the movies. Their smiling faces, however,belie the intense hard work they have to put in order to succeed.
好，再宣布一件事情，吃完饭以后再打扫的卫生。今天，不管是上操也好，不上操也好，凡是值日生应该早早的去打扫卫生。啊，这是第一点。
我才这么点想这么多，我有时候也想，哎呀，我干脆就不要想算了，想那么多干嘛？但是你毕竟你是搞艺术这一门的，你不想这么多，你将来根本就没有，你至少你要为你事业着想。你现在你要不想那么多，那不行。将来你要是，你要不能有一份很理想的工作，那绝对不可以的。
只有一条，努力学习。考试第一，什么都是第一。我尽量的去做，我不可以保证。
我想对我的爸爸妈妈说，谢谢你们对我的关心。我长大一定会报答你们，报答你们。让你看到我在电视上出现，长大在电视上出现，看见我让你高兴，为家里人争光。
Those who eventually make it to the big screen will become members of an internationally respected community of movie industry professionals, the Red Trousers of Hong Kong. Their extraordinary physical prowess, combined with sheer bravado and imaginative stunt choreography, have set the standard for realistic, high-octane kung fu movies. From acrobatic tumbling in traditional Beijing opera to gravity-defying stunts in the movies, Hong Kong stuntmen have earned their place of honor in the world of movie making. And even though their names are rarely found on billboards or on the lips of adoring fans, there is little doubt that these often faceless individuals, the remarkable red trousers, are the unsung heroes of the Hong Kong movie industry.